This is Jane Becker with 365 Things to Do in Worcester County. And today we're celebrating Thanksgiving with a very large meal. And just wanted to show you what the preparations have come up so far. We have a beautiful table, gilded and laden with plates, all ready for the Thanksgiving meal. My children set up the whole deal. It's all very, very, very well done. And this is my daughter, Sarah. Sarah, what does Thanksgiving mean to you?
It means being thankful for the stuff that happened the past year and sitting down with your family.
Wonderful. And what's your favorite part of the Thanksgiving meal?
Like the favorite food?
Yes.
Stuffing.
Okay, well, it's mine too. Well, thank you very much for the interview. You're doing a fine, fine job finishing dusting. Thank you very much. And let's see what else we can find here.
Chili, yeah, so
delicious.
I love that kind. It's so good.
And this is Leanne.
I know.
Hi.
It's
and
so great.
This my mother. Chocolate. This is one of my favorite things for Thanksgiving is to have my family with me. And
it's so good. It's so good. After dinner, I'll like
you and
want,
I can. If you want to see the house, we want to go by.
I want to.
Okay.
Look on the internet.
Hey guys.
96 Palm Wood Drive.
You just told the whole world that you're buying a house. Those are the big news for mother.
Yes,
mother's
yeah,
thankful on Thanksgiving for a new home
going
in Florida.
Okay. Beautiful.
Okay. Leanne, what are you thankful for this holiday?
I told you already.
I know. I'm redoing the tape because I was
able to go on vacation to Florida.
Yay!
We need some furniture, but
okay.
96 Palm
You're gonna have to
Wood.
Redo this
one. Palm Wood Drive.
Okay.
Palm Coast. And you see the,
so
the
Sarah,
you just
look at the
yes,
I
did. And, we have food here, and let's see what's cooking on the stove.
So
mashed potatoes, squash.
Yeah,
and giblets, which will be base for gravy, which I do from scratch. And right here we have the twins. You know, some people like to have two different kinds of poultry. And we have two different turkeys with two different stuffings. Actually, there are three different stuffings in there. And we're almost ready to serve. Leanne, what's your favorite part of the Thanksgiving meal?
Oh, well, I really enjoy getting all the family together and hosting and cooking all of those things.
Okay, now what is your favorite part of the food?
Oh, the food?
Yeah.
I like, this is what I like, a little combo on my fork. I would like a little piece of turkey, some mashed potato with gravy and cranberry sauce all in one bite, maybe some corn. Combo everything.
That reminds me, I better go get some corn out.
Good for you.
All right, well, thank you very much for the interview.
Oh, you're so welcome.
All right,
oh,
well,
girl, you're looking nice on this Thanksgiving.
Thank you, I really appreciate it.
Oh, you're welcome.
All right, that's good enough.
Okay.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.